you still need those people that you're going to have that little bit higher skill set in those areas in order to, number one, keep you compliant with code or regulations.
Right.
For somebody to step in for a day and say, hey, you know, here's an extra pair of hands, I can help wherever, you can usually shuffle somebody around, put them in an area where maybe the training isn't as extensive,
right,
and pull one of your other people into that other area where the need is more important.
Makes
so,
sense, right.
You know, if somebody came in from the daycare and said, hey, I got some extra help today, where do you need me? I can put them cutting onions and peppers instead of serving patient trays where I have to worry about hand etiquette and whether they're doing the scripting and they're doing those patient verification, you know, that they're following all those. Mm-hmm. Is that diet accurate? Are they getting the right textures? Or, you know, I can put them in an area where they can stand out on my cafe line and scoop a tray up. Mm-hmm. That's a little bit different. Cash register is going to take a little longer to train. Mm-hmm. Preparing or serving a patient meal is going to take a little longer to train.
Right.
Those are the areas I don't want to cut corners in.
Correct.
I can cut corners in who's putting my stock away for the day.
Right.
I can cut corners in who's doing dishes.
Right.
A lot of times I'll stop in and do dishes to free my people up to take care of the other areas because I can do the dishes and stay out of their way. Now, if they need help in the patient area, then I'll pop in and start delivering trays or help cook wherever.
Right.
But I'm a firm believer, too, that anybody on my management team should be able to step in there at any given time. I don't care what you're wearing.
Right.
I got extra uniforms in the building if you
help,
need to change
right.
clothes. You need to be part of your team.
Right.
And if you can't get in there and do the job that you're asking your team to do, you shouldn't be a director or a manager.